In California, the entire city of South Lake Tahoe is under evacuation orders as the Caldor wildfire threatens 20,000 homes. There was a major traffic jam as families scrambled to safety. More than 470 homes have already been destroyed. The fire containment line is about 10 miles south of the lake.